1945. He was just a teenage schoolboy when his papa up and died. So at 18, joined the army, served America with pride. 3 years down the road, he took my mama for his bride. Raised me and my three brothers, couldn't save a dime. Strangers to the high life and well acquainted with hard times. I guess love was all we needed, 'cause we never really felt like we were poor. And I ain't afraid to say it, they don't make them like my daddy anymore. Only high school education, but in the Bible he was versed. No professor in the classroom, but a deacon in the church. Loved Jesus Sunday morning and his bluegrass Friday night. Made sense to play the upright, that's the way he lived his life. Though he rarely said, I love you, I could feel it loud and clear. Every time he hugged me tightly, his eyes would fill with tears. Even after he was a maker, he only saw the little girl that he adored. There's one thing for certain, they don't make them like my daddy anymore. He's the reason that I sing. From the time that I was 4 years old, the reason that I dream. Playing on the Opry and standing by my side. Thank God it really happened a few years before he died. Sure, when he crossed over Jordan, stood at the pearly gates, the only time he'd been more nervous was on that grand old stage. Like I said, this feels familiar. Played the Opry with my baby girl before. St. Peter probably chuckled, we don't make him like her daddy anymore. Well, there ain't no doubt